Right, it ends up I couldn't actually wait for the torque drive, so I used my little drill to cut little slots and took it apart. It's ever so well made. It's a nice block of aluminium there, look. You've got your output there, and what you do, put your one on it, put the second one on top. So we've got two to wedge the magnets between there. This on top of that. So after I've put them three screws back in again there, so I'll be ready to start cutting into this.